Bradley Cooper extremely private. Fatherhood loosened him up, source states. Bradley Cooper is allegedly very private and rarely opened up to his friends, but that has changed recently, according to an insider. Bradley Cooper is one of the most celebrated and popular artists today. He has received several awards for his acting skills. However, according to a source, he is really not into the spotlight. Bradley Cooper is extremely private. Bradley Cooper is undeniably one of the biggest names in Hollywood. However, the Hangover star is notoriously private when it comes to his life, OK reported. A source told the outlet that he has remained guarded. He's an extremely private guy who dislikes the spotlight, an insider told the outlet. For him, acting has always been about the craft, not the attention that comes along with that. The insider added that slowly, that thing about Cooper has changed. He has allegedly started to open up with his friends and share his untold story. The tipster also shared that the A-star is born actor hasn't had it easy. Cooper's change could be due to fatherhood, the source suggested. Cooper shares 3-year-old daughter Leah with ex Irina Shayk. Since becoming a dad, Bradley is loosened up. These days, he's willing to share more about his life, past and present. He's hoping that his story might someday help another young actor out there, the tipster added. Cooper's revelations in past interviews. When Bradley Cooper was still in his 20s, he admitted that he used to party hard. In an interview in 2004, he said he no longer drink or do drugs. He made the decision to be sober and clean after realizing that he could jeopardize his whole life if he continued that lifestyle. He admitted that he wouldn't have the relationships he had at the time if he didn't change. In another interview, Cooper admitted that he found the red carpets are meaningless to him. Appearing on the red carpet is not one of his inspirations when he does his projects. It really does make you face ego, vanity, and insecurity. It's very interesting and utterly meaningless, Cooper explained. It's quite a thing to walk through and is completely devoid of artistic creation. It's not why you sacrifice everything to create art. Bradley's dating status. Bradley Cooper sparked dating rumors when he was spotted with Jennifer Garner and his daughter on a beach in Malibu. However, several sources insist that they're just friends. The two have known each other for almost a decade. Cooper has been spotted out and about with his ex Irina Shayk too. They were photographed giving each other a hug in one outing. They reunited again days after citing sparking rumors that they have might reconcile.